Hi guys, I'm currently working on this guy and he's nearly finished and it was so much fun. So stay tuned because I will be posting two videos, pretty long videos of step-by-step process how I did this, yeah, things that I've learned on the way. So stay tuned. Bye for now.